Всем привет.
Alex, what are you going to do? To connect water from there and to exit there, yeah?
Septic.
Septic? Is that septic? Wow.
Russian technology.
Туалет типа сортир.
Alex, you sound not optimistic. You don't like the project.
Я говорил.
Or there is no project.
Я говорил, надо опускать вот как вот здесь, ну будет тут колено, да, и вкапывать трубу.
So Alex was against this project from the very beginning. So guys, the task for today, one of the tasks, I don't know, I have lost the number, number three, number four. So the water goes from there. The main tube, water tube, is there. So here the water comes to the bathroom and to the small kitchen. Yeah? So here will be the water and then the water.
Ой, беда.
Что такое? Just a moment. So, and then the water goes here. So that is the exit, the entrance of water there. The exit is here. And now Alex has to make the system, yeah? To make the system work. What is this, Alex? That is why it doesn't work? Лёха, вылазь. Go out of there and put this paper.
Я это не могу вытащить.
Всем привет.
А чё ты там устроился неплохо? А вы чё-то даже хотите?
Да, отходи, тут паяльник горячий.
Такой большой дядя в такой маленький телевизор.
До конца.
Есть.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Вытаскивай.
Выдвигайте эту, да.
Да эту я быстро. Да. Так, ты давишь, подожди. Давлю я.
Есть.
А я не знаю, не видел.
Есть, есть, есть.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Выдергивай.
Какой-то у вас фирменный паяльник.
Китайский.
Специальный, да?
Ну-ка.
Для труб?
Да. Мы сейчас это, если вот здесь вот обрежем, то все, нам это потом выкидывать придется. Либо муфту ставить.
Дырку. Нам надо этот ставить. И мы потом ее не снимем.
Мы его обрежем сейчас. Прям
вот
его.
Так вот, да?
Да.
Чтоб...
Да.
Да, по-другому, потому что мы ее не видим.
Раз, два, три.
Есть.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Выдаргивай. Ай-я-я. Давай, 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 давай. Еще.
Есть.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Выдергивай. Шевели, нет. О, молодец, отпускай.
По недомоганию.
У вас напор на горячую воду натрём, который...
So guys, that was the final task for Alex for today, to fix the cabinets, kitchen cabinets. As for the system of pipes, water pipes, almost done. So, but it must be regulated a little bit. But in general, it works. So here the water comes, goes to the house by this yellow pipe tube, and septic is on the other side of the house. So almost done, guys, almost done. It took approximately 3 hours. It was the most difficult task. Lots of things had to be bought. The owner went to the shop to buy something. So that is the exit of water. Oh, the bird, the big bird came to the nest. And now Alex is fixing cabinets, the doors of the cabinets. We pack and go home. So guys, we left distant dacha. Alex, are you happy? Alex, are you happy? No. Are you satisfied with the work? Доволен работой? Нет? Alex is always unhappy. Now he's unhappy because our navigator says that 3.5 hours up to our house. Yeah, Alex, 3.5 часа. Oh. And now, guys, approximately 8, so at 11.
Не, ну мы там не поедем через той.
We will be at home. Может, по грунтовке лучше? Или хуже?
Да блин, ну, тут тоже.
Машину даже пожалеть, лучше уж пасывать.
Road, guys, horrible. Alex, slow down. Horrible road, guys. Lots of holes. Incredibly many. О, а что они тут стоят? They are waiting for the bus, guys. О, civilization starts. Пошла дорога. Замученный.
Да вообще, я умотался, что трындец просто.
Все по команде.
Замученный. Тяжелый неволи. So guys, thank you very much for watching. That is the 7th episode from this trip and the final one. All the links to the episodes you may find in the first comment and also in the description under this video. Thank you for all your comments. That is so great that you support Alex and his friend. Thanks for kind words about my paintings. I will post some of my pictures from time to time. So guys, also there were many questions about kvass, about the recipe that I posted yesterday. I will go to Globus and film the variety of this drink of kvass, all the variety that we have in our local stores. As for your country, I think that almost in every big city, in every town in the United States, and maybe also in Canada and in other countries, you have Russian shops. As for the United States, that is not a problem. I know that Russians a big community of Russian immigrants in the United States, and they constantly visit Russian shops to buy some food they are used to. So if you go to any Russian shop, or maybe they have the delivery to your apartment, so you may find the shop very close to your apartment and order the delivery from there. So kvass is not a beer, that is not Coca-Cola, that is not, well, some sweet drink. It is very specific. It is difficult to describe the taste, but, well, it is done out of bread. And, of course, there are many recipes how to do it at home. Maybe on Amazon you may order some ingredients for kvass and cook your kvass at home. But if you are not a big fan of cooking, so you may order the ready drink and enjoy it. So maybe you will enjoy it, maybe not, but I definitely recommend you to try it. So guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for all your support on PayPal and also on Patreon. Thank you very much. Goodbye, guys. See you soon in the next episodes. Пока.